Today is Tuesday the 29th of May 2012 in the little sleepy town of Hawarden in North Wales, and we're just waiting for the Olympic torch to come through. Somebody will be carrying that flame for Britain, and en route to the Rudy in Chester.
I've taken a day off work to come enjoy what's going on in Hawarden. I'm really enthralled with what's going to happen. So many people are here, everybody's buzzing with excitement, and Hawarden is always on the map, but it's further on the map today. It's going to be a super day and super Olympics.
Tell me how far you've travelled today.
We just come from Hope near Wrexham.
Right, and you'd heard about it a few days ago, had you?
Yeah, on the D106 radio.
How long have you been waiting for this spot now?
A good hour.
And how many people would you estimate here now?
God, it must be about thousands.
Thousands of people, right. Yeah. Now then, you guys, tell me which school you go to, and tell me first your name, how old you are, and which school you go to.
We go to our school, Aston, and I'm 9 and she's 9.
Right.
And I'm Lily. And I'm Libby.
And what do you think you're going to see today in just a few minutes' time now?
The Olympic torch.
And are you going to watch the Olympics when they're on in a few weeks' time?
Yeah.
What's going to be your favourite event? Is it going to be a track event, or is it going to be a cycling event, or a sailing, or what's it going to be? Swimming, maybe?
Gymnastics and swimming.
And are you a gymnast?
We do like swimming, like galas and stuff.
Well, I hope you enjoy the Olympics and watching the flame go by. Thank you very much. Thank you. Tell me what we've seen today, Colin.
John, I've seen Hawarden as I've never seen it before. Full of people, it's been a wonderful experience, it really has. One to remember for a very long while. Thousands of people lining the roads that way and that way. We were standing just outside the hairdressers, and we got a pretty good view of the torch. It had been relit, obviously, outside the glen, and then we got a very good view outside the hairdressers, didn't we, Dunn?
Yes,
that's right.
Excellent.
So it's something to remember.
I think, you know, it's just a wonderful time, and with this weather as well, it's just brought everybody together, and it's just amazing.
Great
isn't
experience,
it?
Great. It's a great way of bringing the community together. You know, the community often gets fragmented in this day and age, and very seldom we've seen so much activity in the centre of the village for some years. Not since Round Table used to do a major event in the park here have I seen so many people on the streets of Hawarden at one time.